What if the way we've measured animal intelligence, our gold standard test, has been wrong, at least for some of our closest relatives? Imagine thinking you know someone, only to find out you've been completely misjudging them based on a single, potentially flawed conversation. We've known for decades that chimpanzees seem to recognize themselves in mirrors, a sign of self-awareness. But gorillas, they usually failed that test, until now. A brand new study from 2025 suggests gorillas might be just as self-aware as chimps, but in a way we never thought to look. So let's talk about that classic test, the mirror test. You've probably heard of it. Put a mark on an animal where they can only see it in a mirror, like their forehead. If they see the mark in the mirror and then touch it on their own body, bingo. Scientists take that as strong evidence the animal recognizes the reflection as me. Chimpanzees are famous for passing this. So are orangutans, dolphins, elephants, even some birds like magpies. It became the benchmark. You pass the mirror test, you're in the self-aware club. But gorillas were the awkward cousins at the mirror party. Study after study, going back decades, showed most gorillas just didn't get it. They wouldn't use the mirror to investigate a mark on themselves. Some would get aggressive, maybe thinking it was another gorilla staring them down. Others would just avoid the mirror altogether. Only very rarely, like with the famous Coco who learned sign language, did we see hints of self-recognition. But those were mostly anecdotes, not consistent results. So the scientific consensus solidified. Gorillas, unlike other great apes, probably lack that level of self-awareness. They were seen as maybe less cognitively complex in that specific way. Why the struggle? Why would gorillas fail where chimps succeeded? One popular idea became the eye contact hypothesis. In gorilla society, staring directly into someone's eyes can be a threat, a challenge. So imagine a gorilla looking in a mirror. It sees another gorilla, its reflection, staring right back. The natural instinct? Look away, avoid conflict, act defensively. They might never engage with the mirror long enough or comfortably enough to have that aha moment of self-recognition. As Dr. Jörg Massen, who led the new study, points out, some animals just don't rely heavily on vision or might find face gazing uncomfortable. They might fail the mirror test even if they are self-aware. Gorillas seem to fit that perfectly. Ironically, some researchers even wondered if gorillas failed because they were too self-conscious, too aware of the weird situation, the staring gorilla, the observing humans, to calmly investigate a weird spot on their face. It sounds counterintuitive, but their very awareness might have inhibited the specific behavior the test was looking for. The mirror test, while great for chimps, might just be a terrible fit for gorilla psychology, giving us a false negative. But proving they were self-aware in other ways, that needed new evidence. And that's exactly what Dr. Massen and his colleagues set out to find in their 2025 study. They needed a test that didn't rely on vision or mirrors. They designed something beautifully simple, inspired by tests used on human toddlers, a body awareness test. Imagine a box with a treat inside, but the lid is tricky. In the key part of the experiment, the box was set up so that the ape had to sit or stand on the lid itself to even reach the box. Think of it like sitting on the very blanket you're trying to pull. To get the treat, the ape needed to realize, hey, my own body is the problem here. I'm blocking the lid. I need to move myself first. This tests whether they understand their body's relationship to the world around them, whether they recognize their body as a physical object that can get in the way. In human kids, this understanding clicks in around 1.5 years old. Could gorillas figure this out? They tested both chimpanzees and gorillas. They used different setups, box on the ground, box on a pole, sometimes where the ape's weight pinned the lid down, the real test, and sometimes control conditions where their body wasn't an obstacle, just to make sure they understood the box itself. The big question, would the apes realize they needed to get off the thing they were sitting on before they could open it? The results were frankly stunning. Both the chimpanzees and the gorillas aced the body awareness task. They performed equally well. As Dr. Massen put it, quote, "The results were striking. What stood out was that both species quickly realized they needed to move off the box to open it. End quote. Trial after trial, the gorillas were just as quick as the chimps to hop off the lid they were sitting on and then open the box. They clearly understood their own body was the obstacle. Now think about this. In the same study, the chimps passed the mirror test. One even used the mirror to check out a pimple on its face. The gorillas, consistent with history, did not pass the mirror test. Yet when faced with this different kind of self-awareness challenge, the body awareness task, the gorillas were stars, performing just as well as the chimps. This blows the old interpretation out of the water. Failing the mirror test, as Dr. Masson summarizes, quote, doesn't mean they lack self-awareness, end quote. It means they might express it or possess it differently. Gorillas do seem to have a concept of self relating to their own bodies in space. We just needed the right kind of question, the right kind of test to see it. This forces us to completely rethink gorilla cognition. Their inner world is likely far richer, far more self-aware than science previously gave them credit for. And this isn't just about gorillas. These findings add serious fuel to a bigger debate about how we measure self-awareness in any animal. The mirror test was useful, but it's increasingly clear it's not the whole story. It's visually biased. What about animals that rely more on smell, like dogs? Dogs famously fail the mirror test, but does that mean they have no sense of self? Probably not. Creative studies using scent, like recognizing their own urine smell versus others, suggest dogs do have a form of self-awareness. Just through smell, not sight. The gorilla study fits perfectly with this idea. One size doesn't fit all. You need species-appropriate tests. We need to, as Dr. Masson urges, go beyond the mirror test. Maybe self-awareness isn't an all-or-nothing thing anyway. Maybe it's more like a spectrum or a toolkit with different components. Think about it. Knowing your body in space, like the gorillas showed, recognizing your face in a mirror, like chimps do, maybe even understanding your own knowledge, knowing when you don't know something, these could all be different facets of self-awareness. Recent studies hint at this complexity. Tiny, cleaner wrasse fish seem to pass a version of the mirror test. Even lab mice in 2024 apparently showed mirror self-recognition. Meanwhile, super smart African gray parrots often fail. It's messy, inconsistent, and tells us the mirror test isn't the definitive answer we once thought it was. The gorilla study provides hard evidence. An animal can fail one major test of self-awareness, but clearly pass another. They might have different cognitive profiles shaped by their own evolutionary paths and lifestyles. So what does this mean for evolution? If both gorillas and chimps show this fundamental body self-awareness, did it perhaps arise in a common ancestor of all great apes, including us, millions of years ago? Or did similar awareness traits evolve independently in different ape lines? Maybe chimps specialized in visual self-recognition for their social world, while gorillas developed a stronger physical or spatial sense of self. We don't know yet, but this study opens up fascinating questions about the deep origins of our own consciousness. We need more research, comparing different apes on different kinds of self-awareness tasks. It also really changes how we should think about gorillas themselves. For so long, they've been typecast as the strong, silent types of the ape world. Think King Kong, the aggressive silverback stereotype. We focus on their incredible physical power. Remember that viral internet debate? One gorilla versus 100 men? It's all about the muscle. But this new science adds a crucial layer. They're not just strong, they're smart. They have a sense of self, an awareness of their own bodies, an ability to problem solve from their own perspective. They have complex inner lives. Remember Coco communicating grief for her kitten? That was an anecdote, but this new research provides the kind of rigorous scientific evidence that backs up the idea of gorilla intelligence and sensitivity. Maybe in that hypothetical fight, the gorilla wouldn't just rely on brute force. Maybe it would even try to outthink its opponents, using its awareness of itself and its environment. A bit of a stretch, maybe, but it highlights the shift. Gorillas are thinking, feeling, self-aware beings, not just biological machines of immense power. This 2025 study is a landmark. Gorillas match chimps in a key self-awareness test. It overturns decades of assumptions. It highlights the need for better, more diverse tools to probe animal minds, and it leaves us with a profound sense of wonder and perhaps a little humility. If we were misjudging gorillas based on one test, what else are we missing? What other hidden depths of awareness exist in the animal kingdom, waiting for us to ask the right questions? Keep asking those questions. Keep exploring. We'll bring you the latest discoveries right here. Stick around for the next video.